The year is 1940. And something isn't right.
Wrong.